So I'm in Pila in the Aosta Valley for a week working with Interski. The place I'm at is actually really cool. You go over the road, we're staying in the rough part of town, but you go over the road and you've got this whole like village centre. Really, really nice actually. It's a shame I'm not going to get any time to actually walk around the town. Fireplace, the flames crackled and the wood was glowing. The flames were warming and the wood was glowing. Yesterday is over and tomorrow years, but I just wanna lay right here. A blanket on your shoulder as tomorrow years, and I just wanna lay right. Is changing, so I did some rearranging. I put the golden rams head high above the fireplace. The flames crackled and glowing red. The wood flaming and reflecting in its glassy eye. Yesterday is over and tomorrow years, but I just wanna stay right here. Shoulders as tomorrow is, but I just wanna stay right here.
I'm gonna go for a ski, see if we can get one in before the instructor meeting. Now I've got a group of level one kids a week. This week, I'm in Champoluc, working for a company called Ski 2. It's a bit more of a resort than Pila was. Pila was like a town that had a chairlift to a resort, whereas this is actually a proper resort. I'm in a little apartment with two guys, Joe, who I've met, seems like a nice bloke. Steve, who I haven't met, I'm sure he's a nice bloke. Yeah, so I think tomorrow, no work planned, but I'm gonna go and have a look at the resort and check out the terrain, and then the day after is probably when I'll start work. Yeah, it's nice, it's dumping snow, which is always good. Yeah, hopefully I'll be able to get out and about and do some video, because Interski was so full on I never got a chance. Cool, nice place. It's quite funny out and about in town filming, and obviously when you have like a mic on the top, it just makes you look that little bit more legit. You know, when I tell people I make travel videos, they go, "Oh wow, that must be." I don't tell them I only get like 30 views on each video. It's absolutely dumping, unfortunately. I think I'm going to be on the baby slopes again today. Never mind, at least they're not going to go out of control on hard snow. There, people are being told to not leave their house because of avalanche risk of the actual town. Just coming to the end of my week here at Champoluc. Three more weeks booked, so been a pretty good experience. The resort isn't exactly beginner friendly, and I get a sense from some of the older Italian instructors they don't particularly like you being here, but Ski Tours itself is a really good company to work for, so it's been a pretty good week. Going to Morzine on Sunday, fingers crossed. I'm actually hoping that we can get there, because there's apparently going to be about 3 metres of snow between now and Sunday morning, and I start the coach exam on Monday morning. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. I'm not holding out too much hope. Turning up at Morzine at 4 in the morning was not a good idea. So I managed to catch a few hours under some stairs outside of a church. One of my lowest points, using my puffer jacket to keep my legs warm. And I woke myself up snoring a couple of times. Yeah, Morzine seems really good actually. There's lots of stuff going on, a bit different to Champoluc. So I checked out where I need to get my lift pass and where I've got the welcome meeting later. Yeah, I'm just excited to go ski now where I'm not actually teaching tiny, tiny children or school children how to do a snowplow, but instead I'm going to be doing some coaching. Just good. Feel like a zombie. Been up for like a million hours. So I come out on a walk because the bar in the hostel is shut, so I don't know where to sit. I sit on my bed, but that's boring. So I come out for a walk, and annoyingly, I never bring my camera when there's something that I want to film. So I'm gonna have to make do with this footage. I've seen a waterfall in the distance, and I'm going to go and try and find start there. And over in the distance, over there, right on the top of this massive cliff, is what looks like a bunch of hotels. I have no idea what the resort is, but it looks like it'll be a pretty cool place to stay. I'll show you. The footage will be rubbish, but you just have to deal with it. Sat coaching on my first slalom course. Grand slalom. Look at this.